Busy cutting lucerne at Safari Ostrich Show Farm. Once the lucerne is cut, it'll lie on the lands for a few days to dry out, and then it'll get baled. So you can see the lands in the background. And we'll zoom in over here, lands that have already been cut.